And a chemical in the lining of canned food has been linked to an increased risk of diabetes and obesity. The chemical is being used less, but as Julie Watts reports, it can still be found in plenty of products.
Oh, is that yummy?
It's been removed from baby products, reusable water bottles, and most toys. But the concerning chemical, bisphenol A, or BPA, is still in a lot of food packaging.
This is just a sampling of them.
The Center for Environmental Health recently tested more than 250 cans purchased at supermarkets and dollar stores. They found nearly 40% still contain BPA. Down from 67% 2 years ago, but
still much too high. We need them to get down to zero.
BPA is used in canned linings, but studies show it can seep into the food. And while the FDA says BPA is safe at the current levels occurring in foods, California recently added BPA to its Prop 65 list as a chemical known to cause reproductive toxicity. Several major food manufacturers have now taken BPA out of their products or are in the process of doing so. Concerned consumers can now look for cans labeled BPA-free.
The supermarkets where cans were purchased and tested for this study tell us they are working with manufacturers to phase BPA out of all the cans sold in their stores. In San Francisco, I'm Julie Watts.